The one to watch. This is 16 WAPT News.
Hello, everyone. I'm Aaron Pickens. This is your webcast for Thursday, August 4th. A man was shot to death overnight in Vicksburg. Now the search is on for another man who police call armed and dangerous. Investigators say 35-year-old Bobby Nelson was killed on Moore Drive around 11:30 last night. Authorities are now looking for 23-year-old Nicholas Smith for questioning in this case. They say he's known to drive a white 1996 Nissan Maxima with a Warren County license plate. If you know where he is, please call Crime Stoppers. Well, today is a big day for police recruits in Mississippi. 92 will graduate from the Mississippi Law Enforcement Training Academy. Graduation is at 10 a.m. at Brandon Municipal Complex. This is the largest class in the 50-year history of Mellota and the first to include recruits from the Jackson Police Department. JPD used to train their own officers but had to stop because of budget restraints. Well, there's a traffic warning for one area where students are going back to school. With classes starting, parents driving students to Rosa Scott Middle School in Madison are urged not to cut through Liberty Park because of construction. Police are asking drivers to take Madison Avenue and Grandview Boulevard to get to Rosa Scott. Now let's send things over to Brittany for more on our forecast.
It's going to be a hot and steamy Thursday. We'll reach a high of 98 degrees, real field temperatures over 100 degrees, and a small chance for an isolated shower. Lows tonight get down into the 70s with a high of 97 Friday, and scattered showers and storms this weekend.